Most of New Mexico's delegation is relieved that New Mexicans can get back to work, but many are frustrated the government had to shut down in the first place. World Day tracked down our elected leaders to see what they're saying today.
U.S. Senator Tom Udall is in New Mexico, but couldn't do an on-camera interview. He voted to end the government shutdown.
I hope we've reached a turning point for Congress that will result in greater bipartisan cooperation. No matter who is in charge, no party should hold the country hostage to make a political point.
Martin Heinrich's staff told us he wasn't available to talk Thursday and is still in Washington, D.C. In a statement, the senator said he was relieved, but the sad truth is that this was all avoidable. Democratic Representatives Ben Ray Lujan and Michelle Lujan Grisham both voted to reopen the government. Lujan is reportedly still in D.C., and we were told unavailable. He said in a statement, this legislation, while not perfect, will ensure that New Mexico's national labs stay open. Michelle Lujan Grisham is back in New Mexico. She's relieved the shutdown ended and New Mexicans are back to work, but expressed frustration over Congress's inability to reach a deal sooner. Representative Steve Pierce agrees.
I don't think our position in Congress is very defensible. It is not the way we should be doing business.
We are told Pierce is in southern New Mexico tonight, but couldn't talk on camera. He did not support the measure because he says it's only a Band-Aid.
We are basically going to be back in this same discussion now 3 months from now, which is very unproductive.
Lujan Grisham also expressed relief that the labs, two of our state's biggest employers, did not have to completely shut down.